CARES Act funding for COVID-19 in Uinta County was used to build a new sledding and ski facility. Now, that decision has some members of the community upset tonight. Fox 13's Spencer Joseph spoke with the county commissioner, who says they stand by the decision.
It gets them out back doing something. It makes them feel normal again.
Buckskin Hill is a new snow hill in Uinta County. Opened in record time, the county used CARES Act funding to get it open.
We stand behind what we've done. We've had it.
As the county commissioner who approved the funding, our content partners at the Salt Lake Tribune totaled the expenditures at around $321,000. County commissioners say about $280,000 of that is CARES Act funding because the facility has already made around $40,000 in revenue. Beyond that, they also say local people are employed to build and run it. But it has already faced criticism.
You know, some of the criticism, most of it came from folks that were maybe turned down on the grants. Anything that has to do with COVID, we're going to take care of first. And then we're going after our small businesses. Anything we can do to help them stay alive. I mean, my family had a couple of businesses that received grants.
So we did apply and we were rejected just based on the fact that we did have a better 20 than 19.
Doug Dunn said he knew he wouldn't get the loan. His motorsports business did very well in 2020, but now he says he doesn't have any inventory to meet demand.
You know, anything at all would help us get through this. It's going to be a scary season.
And when asked about the snow hill,
I've not heard one person have a negative reaction to the tubing hill. My grandchildren use it, and they love it, and it's a dynamite facility. People just love it. And I'm glad to see it. We needed something. My only problem is the funding needs to be done correctly. If it's done all on the up and up and there's no shady things going on, then I don't have a big problem with it.
The county says they felt this was a way for people to get out during tough times. Also looking to the state for inspiration.
You know, the state spent $1 million on fireworks from the COVID money. You know, it's stuff to help give people something to do.
So with the remaining money, the county says,
we are going to look across the board, we're going to be even, and we'll take care of our small businesses then. And then after that, we're going to do things to help keep life as normal as possible.
Spencer Joseph, Fox 13 News, Utah.